You know, there's a really funny thing about reality television. It's not really real, is it? There's usually really beautiful people playing reality games for lots of real money, but the way I see it is, I'll never be beautiful. I don't think my life is a game, and I'll never win $1 million. My name's Alex Dorsey. I don't have any money, but I'm a real guy who decided it was time to get off my ass and live the life I always dreamed of. My dream, actually my reality, is I'm sailing around the world. My story started in Los Angeles with a failed engagement, a career that I hated, and a dream. It was just time to leave. I just packed up my Jeep and started driving. I ended up driving around 5,000 miles and living in Canada for a while. A few months later, I found myself in Mystic, Connecticut, where I scraped together everything that I had to buy a beautiful little 28-foot sailboat. Namaste. I had to sell my truck to pay for repairs, and I spent just over 8 months working on her full time. Namaste was in dire need of repair, and she'd been seriously neglected, but she was what I could afford. 20 grand, everything I had. Anyway, all of my work paid off, and on May 10th, 2003, I left Mystic, Connecticut bound for, well, Mystic, Connecticut, via the South Pacific and Africa. I sailed across Long Island Sound through Hell's Gate and visited New York City before sailing to the Chesapeake Bay, where I got hit by Hurricane Isabel. I had to take some work to pay for hurricane damage, but after that, I traveled down the Intracoastal Waterway. The ICW is a 1,095-mile trip down inland waters between Norfolk, Virginia and Miami, Florida. Once I made it to Florida, it was time to make the big jump and leave the United States. I sailed across the Gulf Stream to the Bahamas and traveled south, past Cuba, and made harbor in Port Antonio, Jamaica. I spent about a month in Port Antonio before sailing across the Caribbean Sea to avoid another hurricane. 6 days later, I found myself in Cartagena, Colombia, South America, a very cool place. After that, I sailed west to Panama, bound for the canal and the Pacific Ocean. Well, that's it, folks, my story in a nutshell. If you'd like to know more about me or Project Bluesphere, please visit www.projectbluesphere.com. From my website, you can watch video clips, look at pictures, buy the full Project Bluesphere story on DVD, and even send me emails on board Namaste and ask me questions as I travel. My name's Alex Dorsey. Thank you so much for watching today.